JCC, this is Carly, your fitness director, and I'm bringing you the Turkey Burn 2020. If you have been a client of mine in the past, you know this is a workout we've been doing since 2012. It is super hard. I love it because you burn a lot of calories right before you're about to eat way too many calories. So normally I have this set up, this list of exercises, and go down the whole list and complete it 3 rounds. Since we're doing it virtually, it's a little hard to teach that way because that would be 12 exercises. So I have it split up. You have kettlebell swings. You need a kettlebell or weight today, and one or in a set of heavier, medium heavy dumbbells. That's it. Everything else is pretty much body weight exercises. So I'm gonna go over each section, then we're gonna do it together. I'm gonna go over this next section on our break, and everything you do for this next 12 minutes, that's before our first break, is as hard as you possibly can go. So I'll give you lots of modifications, ways to change it up. Just give it your best. Remember, we're trying to do a pretty high calorie burning workout here. So I would say 400 to 600 calories if you do the whole workout. If it's too much for you, if you do this at home, just cut your sets. Don't do two sets. And if you have the ability to take a screenshot of this, and my favorite way to do it is just straight down the list three times. It doesn't seem like it goes as long. So you have our first set, 20 kettlebell swings. And since a lot of you at home don't have a kettlebell swing or a kettlebell, we're gonna be using a dumbbell. Okay, so it looks like this. Great. So it's a slight hinge in your hips and come right back up. If you have any back issues, use a lighter weight or just turn this into squats. Then you're gonna use the same weight and go into a kettlebell squat press. So you can hold it like this, all right, if you're using a weight. You're gonna squat press. And then our last one is a V-up. So a V-up is here, okay, modifieds here. So if you notice, everything is 20, 15, 10, and then we have a cardio thing. If you're at the J, I like to do rows, tank pushes, sprints. If you have a rower at home or a treadmill, switch out these 100 reps or something else. We have 100 mountain climbers, and that is total, not 100 each side. So you're here on the ground, you're here, or here. Low impact is this. Okay, so we're gonna go straight through this list as hard and as fast as we can until we're going onto that break. So I wanna warm you up a little bit. It's too much to just fly right into this. So go ahead and let's start with some jacks for 10, 3, 2, 1. All right, body weight squats for 10. So remember, just do as best as you can. It's a great workout to do Thanksgiving morning, afterwards, multiple times. People always take pictures of this one. I have it hanging up at the JCC on the back wall for my version indoors. Pretty much the same, a little bit different stuff because we have more equipment here. All right, back to those jacks. Four, three, two, one. All right, we're gonna do Frankenstein kicks, walks. Try to kick that leg up as high as you can. And I'm gonna leave this up the whole time. So if you're ahead of me, you just keep moving. You should be able to see what we're doing. If you wanna go down the whole list, like I said, I usually do it, go right ahead. Last one. All right, go on the ground for a Spider-Man. Our world's greatest stretch. You're gonna bring it up here, hold for a second. Come right back, other side. And I like to tip back a little bit into like a downward facing dog, get a stretch in my calves, and then come forward. I haven't done this workout this year, especially since I changed it for you guys at home. I think it might be a little harder than the one I have at the gym because of those hundreds for the cardio. One more on each side. All right, do anything else you need to do. Stretch out. Remember, for our first set, all you need is one heavy weight. I have written a kettlebell. If you don't have a kettlebell, we're gonna be doing it with a dumbbell. I'm doing it with you. So, 20, 15, 10, and then 100, okay? Three sets, then we'll take a break, go over our next set of exercise. So you guys ready? I wish I had Jason with me today, so I know he would hate this workout, which would make me really laugh. So, unfortunately, he couldn't join us. All right, let's go. We have 20 kettlebell swings. Remember to squeeze your glutes. You should see the camera. If you don't, you're doing this. Then that becomes a back exercise, not only just demoing that made me a little nauseous, so. Or dizzy. Keep going, I have five more. Three, two, and one. Good. Grabbing that weight, squat press. Keep your butt back, press overhead. Three, five. You got it. Six, seven. You don't have to pace yourself, Tamiko, whatever you can do. All right, that was my 15. Feet up, mountain climbers. Okay. Woo!
Remember, there's three ways to do it. Do it every way you can. The first way I did it was probably the hardest. You can do that with me, or you can change it. I might change it halfway. We'll see. My goal is to get to 30 before I feel like I need to take a break.
break. Let's go. Twist with each side, no weight if you have any back issues, and overhead presses. I decided I was gonna make this my workout today, so I picked a pretty heavy overhead press weight that I'm now regretting, but I'm not a quitter, so if I picked it, I'm gonna do it. I'm not gonna like it. So let me go over the exercises for you guys. Russian twist. You're gonna grab one of your weights, touch, feet up or down, or you can do it like this. You'll notice probably with me, I'll go in and out of touching and coming up. 20s are pretty heavy, so I'm gonna twist my feet up. We'll see how I do. And it's 10 each set. 15 push-ups, regular or modified is here on your knees. One thing people make a mistake of push-ups, it's putting your arms too far in front of you, okay? So if you go to the ground, put your hands right by your chest, come back up, that's where they should stay the whole time. Sometimes people do that unintentionally, especially if you're on your knees, because you tend to slide. So always make sure they're at your side. It's better for your shoulder joint. Then you have overhead presses, grab those heavy weights, press for 10. You'll likely see me going into push press, because I don't know, after that first set, how long I do that. And then this one, I'm instantly regretting, writing this down, because they're gonna look ugly. It's high knees. Okay, so you're here or here. It is 50 each side. I might die, but we'll see how I do. 30 more seconds and we'll get going. All right, 20 Russian twists, 15 push-ups, 10 presses, 100 high knees, or 50 each side. So get ready, grab that weight. If you are a fast exerciser, then go ahead and do 20 each side, that versus 10, okay? You all have different paces of the workout. I'm more of a medium slowish, so a medium-ish. Six, sorry, ten. And for me, I'm on the push-ups, 15. Can do this. My goal is to get ready? Let's go.
Thank you.
Last push-up. No more push-ups after this. All right, we can go. All right, five more. Where I actually might die doing this. So, regular jumping jacks are here, modified is here. It is 100 total. I'm gonna tell you my goal now is to not stop, at least for the first set of 100. So our last set, take another break for a second, take a few more minutes, grab what you need to get, or seconds. We're gonna start about 30 seconds, so get all you need is your dumbbells that you wanna row. And that's it, water. Don't wanna get rid of this, I don't need this. If you're doing burpees, make sure you don't trip over your mat if you're using one. Okay. Whew. Really wish I had my heart rate monitor on because I would see how many millions of calories I'm burning right now. Keep my heart rate up. All right. I think this is the hardest. I really thought the first one was, but now that I look at this, it's gonna be bad. But we can do this, our last thing, and then you're done. You burned off a piece of pie and probably some ice cream. So, ready, set, let's go. 10 each side, 1, 2, 4.
Oh,
journey. In a row of my life. Okay. We're almost done. We can do this. Self-talk's more for myself. You got this. Alright. Let's go hard. Go hard or go home. Jumping lunges when you're ready. 10 each side. Let's go. Brought up a memory of high school track for me. Sometimes I would always hope that I would roll my ankle doing the 800 so I could get out of it. Kind of feel the same way right now. But we're not gonna stop. Whew. For your information, I never rolled my ankle while actually competing in the 800. But that was always a thought that came across my head. Keep going at it. You're doing awesome. Even if you're taking a break, you're doing great. Let's get through this. We are almost done. So glad I see the finish line. Okay, 40 left. One more set of exercises. All right, let's go. Here. So if you hear, I can barely talk to you. It's really challenging my cardiovascular system. It's the only way your heart's gonna get stronger is you push it. And now you're gonna get stronger. You know they're saying with the virus, best thing you can do is take care of yourself, increase your immune system. Obviously, social distancing, mask, but get fit and healthy, helps your body fight disease. That's six, I have four more. Seven, okay, three left. Slowing down, guys. Come on, we got this. Take it real. I'm probably gonna have to space out. Normally I'll talk to you as much. All right. Come on, we got this. This is one of those times that I said, like in track, I wish I rolled my ankle so I couldn't finish. That never happened. It's not happening today. So let's get our last 100. In 3, 2, and last one. Let's go. That's 10. If my music stopped, I'm gonna die during this. Oh, good. 20. 30. Guys, you did so good. That is a rough workout. I do try to do my own turkey burn once a year, and definitely this virtual version is a doozy. Oh, so grab some water. We're gonna stretch it out. If your heart rate's as high as mine, you don't want to sit down right yet. It's okay, we'll start some standing stretches, kind of get our heart rate down. So when you're ready, quad stretch, hold on to something if you need to. Start controlling your breath. Find a focal point. Drop that knee down the ground. Kind of tuck your pelvis. All right, switch sides. You should start feeling your heart rate slow. I didn't miscount those 100. I don't think I did. And now I'm questioning it. So lean on over. I don't want to drop your heart yet or your head because my heart rate's still up. So a little bit of a bend in your leg and a hamstring stretch. Other side. Bring your arms behind your chest. Open up. You can drop down if you want. My heart rate's still really high. So I'm going to keep my chest up. Bring your arms in front, round out. Hook your hands. Reach to one side. Over to the other. Alright, you guys did awesome. Thanks for joining me in Turkey Burn 2020. We'll be back next year for Turkey Burn 2021. This is a great workout to keep. Screenshot the picture, do it whenever. Super high calorie burning workout, and be safe. Give thanks to your family and friends. Have a great holiday.